apparently Melania has escaped the White House and she's on the run, staying at a fancy Washington, D.C. hotel room after being humiliated by Stormy Daniels' relationship with Daddy Trump. But don't feel too bad for Daddy Trump, because he has a new piece of tail. Word on the street is he feels like a new man, rejuvenated after a two-day getaway trip to Davos with Hope Hicks, and she even wore her new $800 boots for Daddy Trump. Sweet.